OCR is used to recognize text information from images on the screen that cannot be copied otherwise, by using mouse clicks, XPaths, or other methods. It can be used to extract text from web and desktop applications, PDF files, and other documents on the screen. Then you can use this text to fill in Excel reports, online forms, CRM applications, and use for any other purpose you need. Let's automate a use case to see how to use OCR action in a script. The bot will need to extract information from several PDF files of the same format. First, we will create a new recording and add a variable of type list. This variable will contain paths to our PDF files. As we want to process several documents, we will put all our actions in a for each loop. Then, using Enter keystrokes actions, we will open the files on the screen. The bot will press Windows plus R. Type in the path from the list variable and press Enter. When the file is opened, we can OCR it. We need to capture the image that the bot will OCR. When capturing an area, it is important to make sure that you only include not only information you need to extract, but also the image that will serve as an anchor region. Let's set up the required anchor and capture regions. We can use the word from as the anchor region, as it will be the same in each PDF document, and the capture region has to be the area where the recognized text will be. OCR works the following way. When the file is opened, the bot starts searching for the anchor region on the screen. Once the anchor region is found, the bot defines the position of the capture region and OCRs the text inside. We need to make sure that the capture region is big enough to capture a longer text, but not so big that it includes the text you don't need. We need to create a string variable, in which we will save extracted text, and then select the variable in the drop-down menu. Let's do the same steps for the fax field. At the end of the OCR process, the bot will close the window. To check the OCR results, let's paste them to Notepad. The bot will open Notepad using Enter keystrokes actions and paste text from the string variables. Let's play the recording. As you can see, using OCR actions, the bot extracted correct information from both PDF documents.